Hey guys, welcome to the channel. This is going to be the fourth video from the Sebring Track Day that I did back in January. I said I was only going to do four, but I think I'm going to do a compilation, and here's why. Or at least a compilation of some of the turns where I think I can make some improvements. And looking for some feedback, you guys that drive Sebring, and especially if you have a Corvette or a Camaro, I mean, all feedback, of course, is welcome, but if you drive a Corvette or a Camaro, kind of see where you guys are picking up some of the time. So here were the times. First lap, 315, 320, 302, 257, 250. Now, here's the interesting part. The last lap was a cool-down lap, and we had a black flag. But it really looked like I never got a full lap time reset out of it because the parking space there wasn't where I defined the finish line at. So I never actually tripped the lap time, but it looked like it was going to be in the 240s, and I was just driving a cool down lap. I wasn't pushing it hard at all. And so if that's the case, not that it doesn't matter how fast the car can drive on the straightaway, but I'm doing something here. I'm doing something. There's somewhere where, if you're in a cool down lap and you're getting about the same time you are as when you're trying to really make up some time, then there's some sort of technique I'm missing and need to make up for it. So appreciate you guys watching. And all comments are, of course, welcome. Like I said, I might do one more, just kind of a compilation of a turn by turn. See what you guys think, which turns I can pick up some of the time on. But otherwise, let's see, Super Bowl is over, and at least it's not as cold as it was the last couple weeks. So hope you guys enjoy the video. Like, subscribe, comment if you will. And until then, take care, guys.
But I try not to eat too much. I usually don't get hungry until I'm on the way.
Yeah.
gas. Okay, ready? Let's turn good. Off the brakes and turn it. driveway also?
Yeah. Which?
Thank you. you're ever headed for the wall, if you're hard on the brake, the car won't turn.